Welcome to Best Tasteful Tips. I will show you how to fix app crashing or freezing on your Google Pixel 7 Pro device. First method, start your phone. Long press the power button on your Pixel device. You can see the power menu. Tap on a restart to restart your phone. Now open the app that using issue and check fix the issue. In second method, check for app update. Open the Play Store on your device. Tap on a profile icon at top right corner. Tap on a manage apps and device. Tap on a see details. Here you can check for that app update available. If update the app, tap on update to update specific app that causing the issue on your device. In third method, clear the app cache and data. To clear specific app cache, go to settings. Tap on apps. Tap on see all apps. Now find the app that crashes or freeze to clear the cache. Here we select the Facebook. You can select your cache app. Tap on storage and cache. Here you can see clear cache option. Tap on it. When you clear cache, it will remove temporary app data from device. If you still facing issues, try to clear storage. Tap on delete. It will permanently delete your app data from your device, including file settings. Tap on delete to permanently clear data on app. In fourth method, check for a system update. Sometimes software glitch causing the issue to app crashing or freezing. To check update, go to settings. Tap on a system. Tap on a system update. Tap on a check for update. If available, update your picture device to fix the app crashing freezing issue. Go back. In next method, you can force stop the app that crashing or freeze. Again, go to apps. Tap on see all apps. Select the app you want to force stop. Tap on it. Tap on a force stop. Tap on OK to force stop app on your device. Now open that app and check fix the issue or not. If none of the above method work, uninstall that app and again install it on your device. To uninstall that app on your Pixel device, open the Play Store. Long press the app you want to uninstall on your Pixel device. Tap on app info, tap on uninstall, tap on OK to uninstall the app on your device. After uninstall the app, go to Play Store and search the app again and install it on your device. If you still facing the issue, contact the nearby store. That's it. If you like it, share it.